Hello and welcome to C++ Weekly. I am your host, Jason Turner, and you should have me on site at your organization to do training. So be sure to contact me and check out the video description for ways on contacting me and books and all of the other different ways that you can support this channel. And if you are unable to have me for on-site training, there's a very good chance that I have an upcoming seminar that you can check out in the video description, and I might be near you at some point in the future. All right, in this episode, I'm going to talk about C++ finally getting enumerate. All right, this is something that virtually every language has had for a long time, but not C++, and C++ 23 gave it to us, and this version of GCC is supposed to support it, so let's give it a try. All right, that works. I've got Jason was here to enumerate that part. Should not be new or surprising. Now I am using GCC trunc and C++ 23 mode on Compiler Explorer. And now let's see if we can do the really fancy thing. Okay, I get no match for this call for string because this is a long int and a basic string view. All right. Of course, we long for the days where we actually have our standard print, but the compiler that I'm using doesn't have that yet at the time of the recording of this episode. But there we go. We managed to enumerate. We have 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Jason was here to enumerate. Thank you, standard library implementers, for getting this into C++ 23. And now, when you next ask Stack Overflow how to enumerate the values of a container, it will be something relatively straightforward like this. So thank you for watching this episode of C++ Weekly, and be sure to subscribe.